Here we go. Yeah, I got a friend of mine that plays. I want to see if he wants to play today. Okay, Potemkin. Just kick me. He really grew an impact on me. Okay. Hey, thanks for the follow. Damn, nice. I got wrecked. What? Okay. Thank you, Natalie Leon, for the follow. Yeah. That's the only problem with this matchup. It takes more work for Zotto to win than it is for... Oh, I got screwed. Thanks for the follows. Oh, wow. A lot of follows today. It's so hard for me to do a super on player two side. Okay. That's fair enough. Hey, thanks for the follows. Alright, let's go see if someone else I can play with. I think that was the same guy. I just played that guy. Let's go try a different room. Sure, we can blow each other up. Just more of Guilty Gear's amazing lobby. I mean, it is what it is, but, you know, it could be a little better. Mom Sato versus Zato. Okay. Literally spaz the character. I need to slow him down. Oh hell no. Oh, that ain't rocking. Thank you.
Seriously? There's like no tell for that one. I wonder if you're actually gonna go with this. I gotta see how those are hitting. Cause I have a feeling those are hitting low and I'm just blocking a little too high. Cause I really don't know this matchup like that. Right, so there was gonna wake up DP. What? Seriously, what? How did I go over my hitbox? Alright, I need to learn this matchup. Because when I know I can blow up Chip, I need to know his openings. I can see what Nokami was talking about. This character is dangerous. That somehow went through my attack. Okay. Getting okay. Let's So I can take a round off of him, but I can't take a game off him. Whew. Okay. There's nothing I can do but lie about that matchup. Faust, huh? I was jumping there, but okay. Jeez, he's such a weird character to fight. Why don't you give someone just one match? This person will take forever. I'm gonna check my chat. Really? I actually have to put on the chat bot. What else? Is this guy ready or what? Is that really that good? Oh, that move is so cheap. It's literally a get out of jail free card. Hey, Zotto bat mirror match. Okay. No. Hey, Lily. I know you're in here. Come on, guys. Don't be a coward.
Fight me.
How you doing? I just got out of a tournament and I got washed. So, right now I'm practicing Zato, because I was using Mei before, but I don't know. Zato seems to be doing better for me in tournament. It really looks like this guy... It really looks like this guy does not want to play me. It's like he's trying his hardest not to. Go bounce somewhere else. Yeah. No, this will let me like. Oh, how's she doing? I already faced you. Okay, let's go try another room. Hey, someone else joined? Nice. That's cute. Pretty soon she'll start gnawing on things. No, baby. Don't. You just see holes in the baby bottle. You're like, how did that get there? But there's nothing more adorable than a little baby that's smiling. You can only see the two teeth, and the rest are all gums. That's another thing. That's hilarious. Do we have any singles? She likes to chew cords. Oh no. I hope they're all unplugged. Good cross up. What? Okay, that's good. How is she able to grab me out of literally everything? Literally the fastest person in this game. Yeah, because I'm learning this character right now. Literally no way for me to get out of there, huh? What? Yeah, it's just annoying sometimes though, because like there are some mix-ups that I can't get out of. She's crossing me up, so I gotta block on the opposite side. That will not kill me, but it hurts a lot. Look at that. So I'm literally mashing to burst, and she's like, nope, I can go through that and just grab you. Because they make grabs like one of the best options in this game. Seriously. Okay, she always goes low. She wants to cross up. Finally. I beat him once and he wants to quit? Okay. Sure, whatever, buddy. Ooh, another Zotto player. In case you didn't pick up on this, Zotto's like one of the rarest characters in this game. Because he's extremely hard to use, so people generally don't use him. Oh no, it's a Blaze Blue player. Okay, network error. You know, Guilty Gear's amazing lobby always has issues. Okay. What? I'm hoping I hurt more than his feelings. Screw that guy. Okay, so this guy's definitely ranked a bit higher than I am. Which is why I come to the parks. Because if I can fight people who are higher ranked than me, I'll get better. Oof. Got him. Wait, why is it checking your connection? Did you just kick your router? Your lag is unparalleled. He's like, no, F this router. What? Jeez. Can't blame that one on lag. I just got my ass kicked. He literally just relies on that spin, huh? That's like the one time the super does not want to come out. It's like, hey, I need to use a sword so I can get back Eddie. Nope. What? How did he avoid the grab? Literally right in his face. What? No, seriously, what? Literally holding back the block. What? Unless that was chip out. If that was chip out, I can kind of understand it. Okay. Literally nothing to do. Okay. Definitely, like, take a look at this, these matches, see what the hell I'm doing wrong, because in real time, you can't really tell what you're doing wrong. Seriously, it's like, nope, Super doesn't want to come out. Super shy. You see the shit, right? It's like, nope. No matter what you do, some dude with a pair of fans can beat your shadows. Hey, how they literally clash, but only the opponent goes through. What? Okay, that's just like cheap. This is actually getting me a little mad, but I know there's just some things I'm doing wrong, so I was like, alright. Yep, see? One mistake and I get blown up. Nothing I can do about that. I might actually have to look up his frame data. Perfect. Thank you. You can literally just get away with hitting buttons, can't you? Oh, thank God. I love getting my ass kicked. Sure. You have PC version? Low tier lock? I'll let you know the park room in a second. Yeah. Yeah, sure. No, give me a second to head to East Coast. My main is usually May, but I'm trying to drop her for Zato. So right now I'm trying to learn Zato. Alright, East Coast. Let's see if the park has no Park 24. Oh, okay. You guys are in Park 10? Alright, I head to 10. Is it you two? Right next to the stage. You know. Haven't faced the Eno in mad long. Last time I faced the Eno, I believe it was the JM Cup that I was in. Oh no. Ah, nice. Yeah, without options, I don't really can't do much. We can run that one back. I keep forgetting to block that low. Yeah. How did that not hit you? 2H definitely should have caught you, but okay. I think if I'm able to stuff out your stroke the big tree, that puts an end to most of your stuff. Thank you. And that did not come out. I should 6-feet it. Oh. Oh well. What? I'm literally jabbing, but okay. I wonder, is the anti-center to just throw? Okay, that works. Oh, I got it. I pressed the wrong button. I meant to go to dust. Fight your Axel. I did hear that I got a new follower. Oh, it's Siege? I think that's how you say your name. If I butchered it, I apologize, but thanks for the follow. All right. Waiting for opponent. That's still Eno. I thought you said Axel. What happened? Ah. Okay, that's fine. Okay. That's cool. You want to do a maze? Because maze is actually my main character. Oh, okay. You can do a maze versus Zato. There's nothing cancerous about this matchup for me. Hey, you actually have the same mod I do.
Oh god. Oh god.
I'm literally facing cancer. Okay. What? Huh? Why'd it go completely black? Is that a part of a mod I don't know about? I know mine doesn't do that.
You're really tempting me to use my May.
Why does yours do that? I'm actually quite curious now. There can only be one.
You dare to bring a May verse? Not really gonna make me go to Bethesda. Okay.
That seems to be yes or no. Alright. Whoever is gonna play Axel, you pick the stage. See which one you can connect to, because lobby. Okay. failed to match her opponent. There we go. This is actually a matchup I do need a little more practice in, because I don't face many Axels in over here. Axel is the one person I actually prefer hearing in Japanese. Jesus Christ. No, please have Rushdown versus his owner. How do I get him? Oh god. There's no real way for me to really get in. Hey, you're the one who picked them. Oh, okay. I like how hard this matchup is.
Yeah.
I'm trying to low profile some moves, but I can't for some reason. They say Kai's the easiest to use. I would say Axel's, well, besides the bomber loops, I would say Axel's pretty easy to use, and he'd be pretty good for a beginner character, for a beginner. Okay, so that does have a... Okay. Watch your mouth. Okay, so he can do skin. Why does that not work? That was just a 6H. I had a grab. There are many things I'll tolerate, but crap like that. That's not something I want to tolerate.
There are many things I'll tolerate, but
but you know, besides the jackasses, well, the jackass movie did. It did show me that I do have a bit of a ways to go before I can really call myself good at this game. But that's work I'm willing to put in. So, I'll definitely put more work in and see what I can do. Alright. I'll see you guys in the next one. And it was fun. If you like this content, please like and subscribe. This will be going on YouTube pretty soon. Right here are my socials, my Twitter, and YouTube. If you check the links below, you'll find my Discord. And I'll see you guys in the next one. I should be live tomorrow around 12-ish or 1. And I'll see you guys then. Bye.